Hey everybody, it's Bob with the Rosary Songs Channel. Saturday, day three, a feast day of Our Lady of Guadalupe. So, it's pretty cool. And what else? So new things tonight are, I pulled out a keyboard because I realize my piano is in dire need of tuning. So, and I think I might try some claves, however you say it tonight. Something like that. I will see. And I even have this thing over here. I'm not sure. I think this takes a little more skip. Yeah, we're not going to do that. So anyway, how about in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. For our Blessed Mother's intentions, souls in purgatory, in gratitude for the Guadalupe apparition many hundreds of years ago, for our nation and its election. I was actually down in the mall in D.C. today. And a friend of mine actually organized this huge rally called the Jericho event. I didn't know. She sometimes would sing with us on Friday nights at Adoration, and she hasn't been around. And I was like, now we know why. So that was really neat. We had all kinds of big speakers. So kudos to Arena. Anyway, gratitude for that beautiful day. And for those who will be dying soon, in need of prayers, and you know, perhaps alone. So, for all our intentions, family and friends, on and on. All right, here we go. O Mary, most sorrowful, whose immaculate heart was pierced by seven swords of grief, help me to walk valiantly amid the sharp thorns strewn across my pathway. Obtain for me the strength to be a true imitator of you. This I ask you, my dear mother. And here mention in prayer our requests. And do memorare. Remember, O most gracious Virgin of Guadalupe, that in your heavenly apparitions on the Mount of Tepeyac, you promised to show your compassion and pity towards all who, loving and trusting you, seek your help and call upon you in their necessities and afflictions. You promised to hear our supplications, to dry our tears, and to give us consolation and relief. Never has it been known that anyone who fled to your protection, implored your help, or sought your intercession was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, we fly to you, O Mary, ever-Virgin Mother of the true God. Though grieving under the weight of our sins, we come to prostrate ourselves before you. We fully trust that, standing beneath your shadow and protection, nothing will trouble or afflict us, nor do we need to fear illness or misfortune or any other sorrow. Dearest Mother of Guadalupe, I beg you for a fortified will to imitate your divine son's charity, to always seek the good of others in need. Grant me this, I humbly ask of you. Amen.
Hallowed be thy
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Sorry. I'm starting over. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. And blessed are you among women, and blessed the fruit of your womb. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. And blessed are you among women, and blessed the fruit of your at the hour of our death. Amen.
full of grace, the Lord is with you, and blessed are you among women, and blessed the fruit of your thank you.
to do something I haven't done in a while, which is not use reverb when I'm talking. It's kind of a Fatima set. I have to actually move the mug, which you can get. Support the channel. Most Holy Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I adore you profoundly, and I offer you the most precious body, blood, soul, and divinity. Tabernacles of the world in reparation for the outrages, sacrileges, and indifference by which he is offended by the infinite merits of his most sacred heart. And the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I beg the conversion of poor sinners. Eternal Father, I offer you the most precious blood of thy divine Son, Jesus. In union with the masses said throughout the world today, for all the holy souls in purgatory, sinners everywhere, for sinners in the universal church, those in my own home and within my family, my God, I believe, my God, I adore, my
those who do not adore. And I ask pardon for those who do not hope and do not love you. No, my Jesus, I offer this for love of you, for the conversion of sinners, and in reparation for the sins committed against the Immaculate Heart of Mary. My God, I believe. My God, I adore. My God, I hope. And I love.
Hey, Amelia. Boom. Beth, did you actually get your mug? I haven't actually checked if it's shipped or not. It was in production a couple days ago, so I would imagine it went out. Happy feast day of Our Lady of Guadalupe, everybody. Hopefully see you soon, if not tomorrow. I'm trying to do it every day, but sometimes. And tomorrow's Mass. We have a late Mass at... No, not yet. Okay. Yeah, I'll try to let you know tomorrow. I'll look in between. And it's the weekend, so maybe it's delayed or something. But cool. Yeah, so tomorrow we do a Mass at a cathedral for Arlington Diocese that does more contemporary Christian music. That's not till 7:30, so we don't get out of there until 8:30. So anyway, but it's a school night, you know. Okay, see you later. Take care.